already.
We're back in it. Again, did we lose? We did. It's solar imbuement. Okay, we're not using any imbuements until the server gets stable. That was a dumb idea to use that imbuement. I don't know how hard or easy they are to get, so I don't want to use them yet. This is a interesting start. I don't think I've seen a starting zone like this one before. There's already a chest. Uncheck that. Check that. Think anything further. Man, there's a lot of big areas in here. We got 3 chaos. Okay, maybe it's not as hard as I thought to get an imbuement. Okay, I'm a little less mad about it. Data fragment. Neat. No bad, I'm starting to learn all the generations already. Only slightly different now. I've seen this place. seen this place. Oh, nice, quick and easy. I just don't know where it could be. Can't go over Sealton, interesting. That ability is not the smartest of abilities. It's kind of not good at recognizing what's alive or not. Nope, can't get up there. Well, that's it. That was it. Man, that went way too far. No, I don't think I've ever let one of those get close enough to me to figure out that that's what happens. That's interesting. Oh, we got three trickster keys this time. Wait, what? Small weapon resonance scroll? This item will be replaced with a medium weapon resonance scroll in a future content update. Interesting. I wanna kinda wanna leave. In combat, a game broken. It won't let me interact with the gloom. But I'm not in combat, though. I am stuck. Yes. Ha! Thank you, game. I still can't move, though. Help. Is there a way to leave? I wanna leave now. Well, that's dumb. Kinda sucks. Okay. I don't know, well, launching another, I never tried this, but, does launching another Steam game close? I don't know, I don't want to risk it. Well, we're gonna go and play some Roblox while we wait. Tier 4, sure, why not? See how many people are in tier 4 anymore. This game kind of died out. And the more tiers they add, the less people there are. I think they're adding a tier 5 and that's when the game is gonna die for this. Sucks. Seal Titan has some potential, it has some really nice tank models. Nope, nobody's in, tier 4, let's go tier 2, that is usually the most populated tier. What tick do I want to use? B34 maybe? God. Streamlabs sucks. Can't even run Roblox. Well, now, are you happy now? Jesus. Why have I ever brought a T-35 into a tier 2 fight? What? Why not? It's Stalingrad, it's fitting. I wonder if I can increase priority. My 30 FPS is gonna have to do. I think it's better actually to win a smaller node, think about it, because that way I can actually see when I actually get into a match by the changing of the backgrounds.
Okay.
you know what? Maybe out tiered, but somehow still works. Surprisingly. Oh, you were definitely out tiered, bro. What the hell? Anything can kill you. What? Did you get hit from behind? Where? Got him. We should probably maintain this position because we have a rear gun pointing to the back of us. This thing has no armor. This thing should not be working in this tier at all. Oh, he think he's changed his mind. He really should have been able to see me. Oh. Or Locke's just like crapped out. Okay. Can you not do that, or Locke's? That would be great. Oh, you know what's going on with the whole FPS issue? Where did it? It's right here. It's running at 90 FPS instead of 60. Oh my gosh. I'll join a server manually then, Jesus. Can we go back in with the T-35? I'm going in with the SUIT. I love using premium vehicles. They're not particularly amazing, but they're unique, so I like them. Was that their whole team? It does their whole team. Oh wait, no, one more. No, okay, now that was their whole team. We're so small, we could probably, yeah, just hide here. Nobody will even notice. No, I'm much depression, though. Double pushing. Oh, he's trying to get a cheap shot off. Fuck. How did that not kill me? How am I still alive? Got him. I am on the most sliverest of slivers. I'm moving, and I don't need to stay up here. Get really close! Yes! That somehow worked. I'm so small, boy. I don't think we're gonna have enough time to play another round. You can probably get in one or two kills. I'm a bomb inside. Anything pens, I'm done. How the what? Man, the bullet drop on this thing is insane. I'm used to my high velocity shells and my other tanks. Was that an ally, or was that an enemy just shooting the chute? Well, it doesn't matter. I don't know why Roblox is crashing like that. That's weird. I wonder if it's an issue with the game. Oh my gosh, does Wayfinder crash Roblox as well? Man, this game has a slew of issues. I think I want to work on this again. Let's see what she's got for styles. I have nothing interesting for her though. Oh yeah, we're good. I forgot about the loading art. sort of ability power. Didn't we have someone cooked on her already? What happened? Oh, wait, I want to do mutator, so I probably should go with my best. Nope, I can't choose Venomous anymore. Okay, the game is just not stable enough to play anymore. It seems like the game has gotten less stable. That is unfortunate. Well, I'll see you guys next time. It's really unfortunate. This game, I just can't recommend buying ever, actually, at this point. The devs don't know what they're doing anymore at this point, I don't think. Yep. Well, I'll see you guys next time.